Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope you would be safe and sound inside your homes. Finally, the date sheet for class 10th and 12th has been issued by board. From 10th of November onwards, these examinations are being conducted by JK Bose. But it is a good news for you that 40% reduction in syllabus is there, and you have to prepare only 60% of your prescribed curriculum, that syllabus. Dear students, I am never with any reduction because the reduction in syllabus tell upon badly on the academic health of a person in future. But it was need of time, schools remained shut to have such a big reduction. Now you have to prepare the things for 60% only, and the questionnaire would be 100 marks, and you have to attempt only 60. When you attempt 60 out of 60, that would be raised proportionately to 100. Dear students, but important thing is that you have to do extra hard work, you have to put extra efforts in these days so that you can crack the coming examination with nice percentage of marks. Dear students of 12th and 10th also, subject English today, we are dealing with very important topic that's often asked in the board examinations. Two marks there, that is the articles. Dear students, articles are technically adjectives, but they are used as articles in English language. We have two sets of articles, that is definite articles and indefinite articles. A and an are indefinite articles, and that is the definite articles. And why? What is their usage? First of all, you need to know what is, where a is used as indefinite article. A is used before the countable nouns, beginning with the consonant sound. For example, the nouns that we can count, for example, a boy, a girl, a pencil, a chair, these are the countable nouns and beginning with the consonant sound. So you have to remember that A is used before a countable noun that begins with the consonant sound. For example, a boy, a chair, a pencil, a cow, these are the countable nouns, and you can use there the article A. A is also used with adjective before the first degree of adjective when it follows noun. For example, he is a better boy. He is a better boy, or he is a good boy. Boy is grammatically noun, good is adjective, and before the first degree of adjective, A is used. In case it must produce the consonant sound. If it does not produce consonant sound, A article before adjective can't be used. So you have to keep in the mind that A is used with the consonant sounds and countable nouns are those nouns which we can count. Dear students, remember A is used before the first degree of adjective when it follows the noun. For example, she is a tall girl. Rashid is a good boy. Rashid is a fat boy. These are the things where article A is used. And adjective is a word that gives information about the noun having three degrees, that is the positive, comparative and superlative. And before the positive degree of an adjective, if it begins with the consonant sound, we can use article A there. A means actually one. A means one. And when we are nominating a person by an article A, then it is followed by article the. For example, he is a boy. The boy is read. Now it is a particular boy. He is a boy. Once you nominate it, then you have to use article the. He is a boy. The boy reads in class 4th. She is a girl. The girl goes to Handwara College. Dear students, this is use of A. Now it's N. N is also means one. एन इंडिकेट्स वन बट इट इज यूज्ड विद द काउंटेबल नाउन्स दैट बिगिन विद वावल साउंड्स. फॉर एग्जांपल आई हैव एन एप्पल बिकॉज एप्पल वर्ड प्रोड्यूसेस वावल साउंड. सो द इट इज एन यूज्ड देयर इट इज spelled as A-P-P-L-E, apple. So the vowel sound is produced there and you have to use with the countable noun if it produces vowel sound article N. She is an honest girl. She is an honest girl. That honest produces what? Vowel sound and you have to use an article if it is countable noun. Their students an and a having same use, they are used as before the countable nouns, but as used with those countable nouns where consonant sound is, and an is used with those countable nouns or before those countable nouns where we have vowel sounds. Then the important thing is that that is a particular article. It is used with the particular things. And when we particularize a thing, where it is used? First of all, where that is used generally, it is used with the names of the seas, names of the mountain ranges, names of the oceans, names of the bays. For example, names of the seas, it is used with the proper nouns, which having their unique history. For example, the United States of America, the USSR, the UK, and it is used with before the names of the mountain ranges and river system. For example, the Himalayas, the Western Ghats, the Eastern Ghats, the Alps. It is used with the seas, the Mediterranean Sea, the Red Sea. It's used with the river system, the Jhelum, the Ganga, the Brahmaputra. It's also used with the name of the Gulfs, that is the Persian Gulf. It's used with the name of bays, the Bay of Bengal. It's used with the island groups, the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. So it's used with the superlative degree of the adjective, before the superlative degree of the adjective. For example, the Rashid is the tallest boy in the institution. The tallest is what? The superlative degree of the adjective, where you have to use the article that. Dear students, there is also omission of article the, or articles where we use no article. For example, with the names of places, with the names of the games, with the names of the people, except some unique people, we use no article. We can't write the Rashid, the Muhyiddin, M. Muhyiddin. There is no article at all. It is not used with the names of the countries without having a unique history. You can't write the India, it is India. You can't write the Pakistan, it is Pakistan. It is never used with this some institutions. For example, you can't write the school, the hospital, the church. It is hospital, church, university. That is not used there. So it is omission. It's called the zero article in English. Dear students, this is the when we particularize a thing, we use there in article there. For example, I want an apple. I want an apple. Apple is what? A countable noun. Simply you have to use an article and there. If you say like this, I want the apple that is in the basket. So you are particularizing that apple and where that is used. But the omission of article that is there, you can't write with the news. You can't write the news separate. It is news. You can't write the church. It is church. You can't write the prison. It is prison. You can't write the India. It is India. But with some popular names, you have to mention the article there. For example, the United States of America, the USSR, the UK. Sometimes the students might get it through the, if these countries are in abbreviated form, you can use that, the United States of America, the USSR, the UK. Your students, this is all about the article and the it only has 2 marks weightage in your question paper, better is to see these things on your available English grammar books. If any sort of confusion or query strikes your mind after watching this video, you can call me on 700-667-1106 or WhatsApp me at the same time, and within short duration of time when you post your query by any means, your query or confusion shall be cleared. But the self-study and hard work have no substitute at all. You must put extra effort, you must do hard work, you must see these things on your English grammar book so that you can grasp the concept well and can do well in the coming examinations. Thanks. Be well assured.